final race in classes 1, 2, and 3. 58 is the winner. Sorry, that's the next to the last lap. But it is 58, your winner. They're lining up for the last race of the day, the final race for Class 5 motorcycles. Here comes the start. Many of the spectators are riding motorcycles, as you can see.